The music video for Howler gives off strong coven vibes that threaten and succeed in melting faces with some good old-fashioned blues-tinged rock and roll. As the first single from the Canadian artist's upcoming album titled The Fool, Sate is clearly poised to make waves as she refuses to conform to anyone's normative thoughts about womanhood. There is a rawness to her presence that is utterly spellbinding, making it impossible to miss a word she says. In an age when black women are often demonized for being loud and angry, Sate weaponizes the stereotype by upping her volume and lyrical bite into maximum overdrive. With lyrics like, "Dress me up, then dress me down, pose me any way you like," she immediately calls attention to the male gaze and notes that silence is your favorite sound from me. Then she lifts the veil to show us that she is not pulling punches and that she herself is a howler, one who will not submit quietly. While the verse acts as a message of warning to us as listeners, the chorus and bridge are entirely self-indulgent as Sate revels in her non-conformity. If this is the introduction to her new album, it is a positive indication that it will be loud, uncompromising, and immensely entertaining. Howler can be streamed on Spotify, Apple Music, Bandcamp, Tidal, Deezer, Amazon Music, and Pandora. The accompanying music video is also available on YouTube.